Tahir Ty Dummy is a Canadian retired professional ice hockey player known for his role as a fighter. He played for the Toronto Maple Leafs, New York Rangers, the Winnipeg Jets. And the Winnipeg Jets, my bad. Over a 16-year NHL career, he has more penalty minutes than any other player in the history of the Maple Leafs, and third overall in penalty minutes in NHL history. Ladies and gentlemen, Ty Domi must have been a little bit of a naughty boy. I'm going to be watching a video called Ty Domi Cement Head. I'm looking at his head on the Wikipedia page. I can kind of see why. I don't know whether he used that head as a weapon, but in general, you could build a house with that. It's a big head. It's a big head. I wouldn't like to be headbutted by him, ever. Never. Thick neck too. A lot of power. Scary man. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Adam and welcome to the worst channel on the YouTube. Like I said in the little intro, we're going to be reacting to Ty Domi. My dog is currently barking. I'm going to shave him. Cement head. I do not know, but it says in the description, Ty Domi terrorized the league from the early 90s to his retirement in 2006. One of the last true enforcers of his time, his battles with Rob Ray are legendary. I do not know who Rob Ray is, so if somebody could give me some context in the comments down below, I'd appreciate it. I stream over on Twitch. If you want to come and chill, you know, chat live, play some games, there's a link down below, I'd appreciate it. Okay. This video is brought to you by Manscaped. The beautiful guys over at Manscaped have sent me a whole lot of stuff from their all-in-one package. No pun intended. Let's take a look. Have you ever been worried about nicking or cutting your ball carrier? Well, thanks to the new Lawnmower 3.0 that is packed with advanced skin-safe technology, you will no longer have that worry. It's also waterproof, so use it in the shower if you want to. Also in that package, there is a ball deodorant known as the Crop Preserver, as well as a ball toner spray. And let me tell you something, this is a little bit of a game changer. I'm not joking, this actually smells unbelievable. This little dude is the weed whacker. Fantastic name. It does what it says on the tin. It will clear your nose or ears of any low-hanging hairs that are too hard to get to. Beautiful. The guys over at Manscaped have also went as far as taking your toenail game to the next level. I used the term toenail game. And what? In this package you're going to find the Shears 2.0 luxury nail kit that includes tweezers, a nail file, a nail clipper, grooming scissors and a little case to keep all your toes. If you are a human male, then you should care about how your downstairs looks and smells. Manscaped and this package are both perfect for that job. Also, for a limited time, you also get these two free gifts, the Shed Travel Bag and the Manscaped Anti-Chafing Boxers. Beautiful! Start your Manscaped journey today with 20% off, plus free international shipping, plus the two free gifts that we talked about. Use code Kaiser on checkout. Look at me. Your body and balls will thank you.
Oh shit. Oh shit, it's Cement Head. It's Big Cement Head.
So, what I know is, this is, I know this is going to be a fighting video because I know what an enforcer is because I've watched Goon. And that's how I know. My knowledge from hockey has came from Goon. I know what an enforcer is, alright? He's going to be punching people. He's going to be a nuisance. That's his job. Be a nuisance on the ice.
Oh god.
Oh! Yo, it was the one in the white, he took the dig. Wait. Was he chasing or getting chased?
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh god.
This is a psycho. Well, he's coming for. How is he took that? Helmets off! Yeah. By the way, chat, let me know down below if there's any other enforcers I should like watch a video or do a video on and react to them because I want to see more of these guys. This is, I don't know, I've done Steve Stevens or Steve Stevenson? Steven Stevenson? Stevenson? Stevens? Scott Stevens! Steven Stevenson. I've done Scott Stevens. I've done the big giraffe. What's his name? You know what I mean? The big, massive, tall dude. He's retired now, or a free agent, whatever he is. So let me know some more down below in the comments if there is more that I need to watch. Please, thank you. Come on, Ty! Knock somebody out, brother!
Oh.
Nice day. What is he doing? Harry Potter? He's on the broomstick, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't. Do not hit him with a stick.
Don't hit him with a stick.
Oh, he did. He did.
Oh, he's in the Toronto Maple Leafs in the blue. Just swing it! I can't take watching people getting punched in the head. Good lord! Sorry, the referee, they're hugging it out! Let them hug it out! Oh, he's knocked somebody out!
Hold on, man, hold on. Is this commentator counting the guy out? What happens when he gets the 10? Is he not allowed to play anymore? Why does he pretend this is a boxing match?
1, 2, 3! This guy's commentating on the wrong sport. Hit him with a left hand. Oh, he's nasty. Cement head because he's got no brain.
Oh God. Oh God.
He will not die.
You have just remembered something, guys.
I just remembered. I needed to do this ages ago. I have no idea why that reminded me to do it. Maybe it was because he was constantly punching somebody in the head, and I punched that, and I put it back on upside down. Anyway. Is his face just covered in blood? I can't sit still when I watch this shit. I'm definitely gonna break this seat. Oh, it's not. I thought his face was covered in blood.
Oh, his is.
He's about to cry. He's about to cry. Oh, fuck.
He's a psycho. Yo, he's lost it a little bit. I think young Ty Dummy needs to go to the funny farm.
I think Ty Dummy needs to take a trip to the funny farm. Somebody with the nickname of Cement Head. That's not good. The nickname of Cement Head isn't good. Don't you let him! Here we go! Fuck, I can't even know. What started that? What? He's a maniac! What started that fight? They just started going at each other. This sport. This sport is crazy. I don't understand why people go near him. He's fighting two at once!
Oh my god. Look at this. Look at this.
Yo, see if you punch someone repeatedly in the face when they're on the ground.
Funny farm time.
Like, that takes hatred in the blood. You don't even have half. You don't even have to have hatred for the person you're punching. This is hatred within you.
It's dangerous.
He's a psycho. He's a flipping psycho. It's a Cementhead. There's no way he enjoys getting called Cementhead. Is it because his head's filled with cement with no brains? Look, this... Yo, could he play a bit though? Like, was he good at the sport? Was he a good ice hockey player? Look, 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 look. The arms will start flying! Lovely, Ty. Lovely. Oh, hit him. Hey, that fan deserved that. I don't care if he poured water over him. If you jump over the railings, you deserve to get your ass whipped. Ooh! He loves fighting. He loves that! He just hit him an elbow. Well, Mr. Ty Dummy, at the end of that, I've come to the conclusion that he might need to be locked up. I don't know if that's a fair analogy, but watching that video, I think he belongs on the funny farm and maybe in a straitjacket. Maybe I'm wrong. If I am, leave a comment down below. I enjoyed that. That was something. Like I said at the start, guys, I want to do more of these videos. I'm going to be doing a video on Steven Stamkos. I think he's another enforcer, maybe? I think? Why do I think that? I don't know. Anyway, that's what I'm going to be doing next. If you enjoyed this, guys, please leave a like on it. If you haven't yet, please subscribe and leave a comment down below. I'd appreciate it. We're trying to hit 300k this year. It's a goal I want, but we're going to try it. All right? See you in a bit.